Blog Talk Radio.
Here at ACO Radio, American Communications Online, or any affiliated stations or websites are not responsible for what guest, host, or call-ins may say. All programming is intended for informational and entertainment purposes only.
Hello, world. Welcome aboard, all you ground troops spinning around smartly on the planet and in the galaxy and in the universe and universes. Well, we're happy to be here. We share universal life, living, live and let live, and open and welcoming our spiritual love and light community tonight. And we're under spirituality, and we are talking live to you from Blog Talk Radio in New York. And it's since been purchased by Vox and working with Spreaker. I think they own Vox, Spreaker, and Blog Talk now. But Tommy and I have been with them before when Mr. Levy owned it. And we're still here. So we figure we're going to be here doing our ministry. Our ministry on Sundays is where we started back June 6, 2012. And we have all our archives right here for our Ascension Center organization groups and Facebook social media free groups that we help, and our Love and Light community with ACE Metaphysical Institute and Teresa J. Morris Ministries, our shows with Tommy Hawksblood. And Ohana basically just is a loving, caring word from Hawaii, meaning family. And my daughter, since she passed, she knows we had Teresa J. Morris Ministries, but we also had Ascension Center in Hawaii. And it's very important for me to keep her spirit up. And my husband with ACE Folklife Society for cataloging and numbering and naming artwork and helping with that archiving. And then my little pet peeve was with UFO Association and Stanton Friedman and Dr. Bruce McAbee, Jan Aldrich, people like that, and helping them hopefully with archives. But today, our nonprofit is American Cancer Society, so please notice if you do on Facebook. Today's show we're offering to help because they helped me and my daughter during her sad times with her bone marrow transplant that didn't take, and her dying with cancer. So she passed March. We were there all day March 15th. 2019. So it's been a year, and actually I'm just now starting to feel like I can be my old self. But we're going to come back with ACO Radio Club and do what we can to support Ascension Center and our Ascension Center Ohana magazine. And where my daughter passed was here in Gulf Breeze, Florida, but we'll talk to you about health, body, mind, spirit, sharing awakening awareness with our ACO Club on Spreaker. So we're starting all over again, Ascension Center Ohana Psychic Network, and we do readings Fridays and Saturdays. We do stories, folk stories, and artwork, and we've asked other people if they'd like to join us and various groups, including our ACO Invisible College. And Tommy Hawksblood helps me run the Spiritual Center. And I've asked Suzanne Wyman Flynn if she will come on tonight from California again with Rich Flynn of the ACE Folklife Association. And we may get Jack Rutherford Harris on. They may be coming on here in a few minutes. But let me get Tommy going here while they get set up. So, Tommy, I'm going to ask you to introduce yourself. I hope you got a copy with us being Universal Life Ministers out of Modesto. But let me get Tommy going here. Let's see if I can get him on here. Tommy Hawksblood, can you hear me? And let's do a sound check. How are you doing? Take yourself off the mute. I can see his phone number, folks, so we'll get him fixed here in a minute. But, Tommy, you are live in the showroom, but I still can't hear you, Tommy. Tommy. Okay. He's on here, but I can't get him to come on. Let me here, Tommy. I'm gonna play something here. You call me.
When you're down and troubled and you need some love and care and nothing's going right, close your eyes and think of me and soon darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. All you've got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend. If the sky above you grows dark and
Hello.
Hello? Keegan.
Can you hear me now? I'm sitting here talking to everybody. Okay, love and light. Hi, Tommy. I can hear you now. Yeah, I had to turn my computer completely off. I don't know. I guess I had so much synced on between my television and my three cell phones and my computers. I have three of everything, but I don't know because Suzanne still doesn't show up. It says I missed her on Skype. She's not answering her phone. I know we talked to her 2 or 3 hours ago. So I'm pretty sure she knows it's 6 p.m., so I'm sure that she may show up sooner or later. So go ahead and introduce yourself, and we're going to do our Ascension Center Ohana, and put it out there for people on LinkedIn and Facebook and Pinterest and, oh, my gosh, tweet, so people would know, and the call-in is 347-945-7207. But, Tommy, you've been with us. This is on a Sunday. We started on a Sunday. So first, go ahead and introduce yourself, and you're calling from the Big Island. I don't know the name of your city. Is it Puhoa? But tell people about yourself, please, and we'll get started.
Hello, everybody. Tommy Hawksblood here. I'm in Puhoa on the Big Island of Hawaii. I've been doing a show with TJ for a pretty long time. We have a lot of things to get into today. We're going to try to keep Sunday, which I usually come in on, is try to keep it spiritual and try to keep it a little bit more uplifting. What's going on with facts and details and anything that could help you move along in your path? I've been working in so many different fields of my life. I'm on my fifth book right now. My email address is hawksblood1aol.com. I have been using Skype for a pretty long time. We use Streamlog, which we might switch over and do some shows on there as well. Trying to get ACO Ohana going, trying to get all the different sites connected to get these people organized and put them all together so that we have a decent show and they have something to come into. So for me, it's been a pleasure working with TJ on and off. Can't say we did it every week, but we did it a lot of time over the past many years. So we have a site where you can go into to read about the programs that TJ does. We have a couple phone numbers. So it's easy to get in touch with us, or especially TJ. She has two numbers. You can always get her online, get me online as well. So I've been involved with UFOs, spiritual quests, Bigfoot, aliens, you name it. So I can deal with pretty much any kind of a question that you have. I don't claim to be a psychic healer. Even though I did work in that field, I don't claim to be a psychic. I don't try to do readings for people. I can, but I don't make it a living thing to do. I'm more concerned about writing, which I'm on my fifth book. It's just about done. I just got to get it edited. I've been on the internet for a pretty long time. I do a couple shows a week. I do one with Tina Bird. We talk about UFOs and aliens because she's been abducted half of her life, and we keep it more set to that. But today, we're going to try to keep it more focused on spiritual truth and what's going on in that. I know lots of people have their ideas of what's truth and what's spiritual, what it means. I can only tell you what I mean, what I understand it to be, and my actual experiences within it. Everybody has their own experiences, but I always say this: how important is it to you, and how important is it to the world? And we each have our own judgment of that by what we do and what we create in our reality. So with that, I'll get back to TJ.
Well, thank you. I hope we have enough material today. After this many years, all they have to do is go back and listen to our shows. Folks, we've got a lot of archives on TJ Marr CT Radio since 2012, and we started on a Sunday, so this is our regular day. And Tommy has gone to a few events, and I've been to Mid-South Con in 2016 and then the Mars Conference in 2017 in Mobile, Alabama. So one was in Memphis, Tennessee, and one was in Mobile, Alabama, but that's the only two I've done since we've started here. Oh, wait, I did the Pyramid Conference, or helped Marta Thomas, 2016, too, so three. But Tommy,